Namaskaram. Today we are going to learn Hriday Mudra. This mudra is performed by bend the index finger and place it at the base of the thumb and then touch the tip of the thumb to the tip of the middle and ring finger. For better result, practice at least 20 minutes continuously. After practice, slowly come back to normal position. Benefits of Hriday Mudra. It works like an injection in checking heart attack. It can cure heart diseases with continuous practice. Builds courage to follow your heart. Regenerates one's vital force. Reduces fragmented thoughts and scattered energy. Imparts a powerful sense of vitality and contraindications. While the practice of Hriday Mudra is primarily for the heart and the related symptoms, care should be taken not to use this mudra as the only treatment for the heart. This practice is a complementary support along with your medical support, and the same should be done with guidance and support from the yoga teacher.
Namaskaram.